guess where we are? We're at SeaWorld. This is the last weekend for Debbie's pass. Expires tomorrow. Mine, we got upgraded to Platinum.
Yes.
So we can now park in Preferred.
Which means we can be even lazier than we already are.
Yeah. And we can now go to any SeaWorld park in the nation.
You well, can. At least
I can.
You can. Debbie I have to pay.
Debbie has to wait out in the car.
Or sit by the hotel pool.
Yeah, that'll work. So we're here for the Three Kings weekend.
And we missed the Three Kings celebration. They're only at 2 and 4 and we got here at 5.
Yeah. But we're still going to enjoy the day. Check out the whales and the lights.
It's far warmer than it was the last time we were here.
Yeah. Looking at getting our pictures taken with, I don't know, maybe we're still here. Let's find out. Come along. So you're sad that this is the last day you'll be able to see SeaWorld?
It's not the last day. It's the last day for this pass. And then I'll sign up for a new one, and I'll get another new one for free. Because if you're a teacher in Texas, you get a free SeaWorld pass. And then we'll start this all over again. So no, not sad.
Squished pity. Creeps are here all day, all year long. I said creeps.
I know, I heard ya. Come on, baby.
Doing some refurb. Look at Bumble. And Rudolph and Clarice. So, are you excited to get your picture taken with Bumble and Rudolph and Clarice?
Sure.
I can't wait.
You can't?
No.
You can't wait?
I can't wait.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh, it's our turn.
It's our turn.
Excellent.
Hi, Rudolph. Hi, Clarice. Hi, Bumble. How are you all? Happy holidays.
Smart.
Can we get a picture? Okay. That's fun. Sea of blue. So we're gonna go behind the scenes and check out the orcas, the Shamu. You ready to check this out?
Sure.
All right. Let's go. Look at that.
Well, yeah. Oh, that was
Safari, who turns 9 on Monday, and then Kamea, who is 5 years old. Yes, we have a birthday party on Monday. It's going to be awesome.
A big fish cake?
Yes. Our theme this year is flamingos and beach. She's a winter baby. She never gets a beach party, so it's supposed to be nice weather. So we're taking her to the beach.
Nice.
Nice luau, some flamingos. So we try to specialize something. Usually it's a whale pink, so it's a bunch of their favorite toys, kind of all compiled into one, and we give that to them and let them play with it, eat it, and all of that fun stuff. There sometimes is. So Cayucut, our large whale over there, he turned 27 on Christmas Eve, and he had a big salmon and paper picnic.
Wow, I love it.
Yeah, and we also had some blue jello, some frozen blue jello. He had 4 bucket-sized blue jellos on a toy, and he knocked it over and ate them whole.
Wow. Eat jello?
Yep. So jello is another type of enrichment that we can give them. One of them is we'll freeze, kind of make it like a slushy, so it's not completely frozen like an ice cube. It kind of squishes up, and the arching males seem to really enjoy that blue jello. But we can also make it a little harder. And so we'll use it 2 blue toys together, just temporarily, and they like to try to get them apart. But we'll also make different molds out of them, and we'll give it to them, and they'll kind of toss it back to us, and we can play like that. But besides jello, we can also give them marshmallows as well. Marshmallows and grapes are their friend thing.
Nice.
Our little 5-year-old, she loves marshmallows. She'll take them and spit them and go get it and spit them. And so she'll kind of do that all the way around the pool. Yep. And then Sakari, our almost 9-year-old, she loves grapes. She'll take them and she'll squish them and then she'll give them back to us. She's got like a little radar for ice cream.
Happy
birthday! You're welcome.
Wow.
You guys have a good dinner, okay?
Have a good happy birthday party.
Oh, yes.
Good guess. They're playing.
Hi, how are you?
Yes, so they're one big family. So you'll see this. Nope, they're playing.
Yeah. Look at that. Not a show off at all.
Not at all.
I don't like having my picture taken.
No.
Do they use like the edge of the pool to like scratch and stuff?
Absolutely, yep. They're very tactile animals. They really enjoy back rubs and belly rubs. So you'll actually see whales and dolphins in the ocean rubbing up on sand beaches and rock beds to help slough off old dead skin.
Yeah, I was watching the one kind of just rub itself all absolutely. On the edge. And I wonder if that's what they were doing, was like scratching.
It's hard to see, but in between the two columns, there's actually 2 little holes in there, and they're high-powered water jets.
Well, so that's like, where they were, so yeah.
Okay. Yeah, they can give themselves, like, whenever we turn those on, they can give themselves like a water massage, basically. Okay.
So what did you think about the interaction with the whales?
I liked it. It's pretty cool. We've never gone back there before.
Yeah, it's fun. We were really
and
close
were, like,
to
them. Right there.
Did smell a little bit like fish.
Well, yeah.
But they're not fish. They're mammals.
Right, but they eat fish.
So what you're saying is they were farting?
I think that one definitely was. But they eat fish, so they were being fed because they were being trained. Just like I train you by feeding you.
You train me by feeding you?
Uh-huh.
Good to know.
Building up just a little, not much.
Oh, the sea turtle thing? So here's a progress on the sea turtle habitat. Opening this spring.
is fun.
It is, isn't it?
People taking pictures. I'm getting dizzy. You're silly. Corn dog?
Okay, absolutely. Let's get a corn dog. Yeah. So our snacks, we have Rice Krispie Treats, cookies, deep fried bacon, ooh, corn dogs, soft serve, funnel cakes with topping, chili cheese nachos, cheesy nachos, cotton candy, and various drinks. One corn dog.
That's it.
Look at the size of these cookies.
Uh-huh.
I like the Christmas tree right there. This must be the fried bacon.
I like the Christmas tree, is that what you said?
Yeah. Well, I like that one back there with all the frosting on it. Funnel cake.
Stay in the middle.
So here's the spot.
Are so good.
Hey, look over here at the side.
Good stuff. How pretty that is.
Hi!
So this is our first SeaWorld trip of the year and Debbie's last SeaWorld trip.
Ugh, that pass. Okay. He keeps saying that. It's just because my teacher pass expires. I'm getting a new one.
Yeah. So, hope you enjoyed the lights. You enjoyed Shamu? Or was it Shamu?
I love that part. Yes. Since the whale show is closed because they're cleaning the tank, they have the backstage with the whales open.
Yeah.
It's very cool.
You can go back there, talk to the trainer, see the whales like 3 feet away. Really cool.
Yeah.
Enjoyed it.
And we have photos waiting. I just got an email.
We set up our photo pass.
Photo key
thing. So now we get our pictures emailed to us. Wherever we see a photo thing. So we'll enjoy that.
Bye.
So I hope you enjoy coming along to SeaWorld with us today. And now for something completely different.
Bye.
Like spring.
Hey.
See the world. World and the ocean. They should team up with Aquaman, don't you think?
Yes. And bring him here.
He was already here.
Again, bring him here. We'll be right back.